Yeah, get you front row and backstage. No, don't worry about it. Come on, I know a guy.
Murphy, let us up there.
$100 and a date with your sister. Okay, done. No, it's not happening. We have a very strict no noobs policy.
He's not a noob. He's all right. He's just...
Sully, what's up? Yeah, I can talk.
Ah, no, I can't. I can't. Oh,
you're worthless, Murphy. Here comes Boone and Useless Dave anyway. I'll clear it with them.
Try this one. Whoa! Oh, man, you stupid board. Oh!
Whoa, sweet combo. You know, Day One busted that exact same line here last year. Well, except for that head smashing into a car part.
Who's the tool?
I'm a tool. Yeah, nice bail back there. You get a massage with that facial?
Boone, he's a friend of mine. I thought he could chill with us and maybe session the ranch.
Well, you thought wrong. The ranch is our spot. No hookers, especially not cocky ones.
No problem. You don't have to let me in there. If I felt threatened by someone better than me, I'd do the same thing.
You think you're that good, huh? All right, let's see what you got. Prove me wrong and the ranch is all yours.
Tell you what, Hucker, you pull these combos and we'll let you speak with Iggy. Murphy's got the illest tech skills around.
I've got the wall flip to not a spin dialed, man. Check it, wall flip to not a spin.
Dave's the encyclopedia of useless skate trivia.
Thug 1 had wall plants, but Thug 2 had the sticker slap. I can do them both in a sticker slap to wall plant combo. Sticker slap to manual to wall plant.
And I go for the burly drops. Try this one, cocky noob. Spine transfer to nose grab front flip.
Damn, your friends are pretty good.
You're gonna have to impress them. Do some of their combos and maybe they'll let you into the ranch. There's a group of radical skater extremists here in Beverly Hills called the Skate Club. They are always trying to recruit new members. So I'm sure they'll help you learn some new tricks. After you've learned a thing or two, find Boone, Murphy, and Dave. I'll see you soon.
Boone's hassling you, huh?
Yeah, and who is he to talk? Just saw him eat asphalt trying to drop in from that rooftop.
Well, Boone definitely goes big, that for sure. Hey, check this out. I've been practicing these wall plant variations all day.
Sweet!
Oh, that rules. Just go towards a wall and do a sticker slap. Nicely done. Now try this variation called the wall plant. Similar to the sticker slap, but it's a foot plant off the wall.
Cool. That'll help me skate all new lines.
That's the idea. I'll show you a wall plant.
Oh, that's killer.
Now you try and do a few wall plants. The last wall trick I'll show you is the wall ride. It lets you reach places you can't skate to. Here, check it. Just go towards a wall and wall ride. Okay, there. Now you try it a few times.
So you want to skate like Boone? I'll show you how to spine transfer over a quarter pipe. Here, check it out. Let's see you spine transfer a few times over the roof. Cool, now let's do some flips. While in the air, you can either backflip or front flip. Check this out, I'll bust a flip on this rooftop. That was sick! Give it a try. Nice flips. Now let's do some rolls in midair. Do this to do a roll.
Oh man, that's so sweet.
Go ahead, your turn. Damn, man, you can go big. Let's take it up a notch. Since you got the spine transfer down, let's do an acid drop. Jump off this roof and acid drop onto the quarter pipe below. Good job, now for bank transfers. When you're over an angled surface, you can do a bank transfer.
That's awesome, I've never seen that before.
Go ahead, you're up. Do a few to get a feel for it.
Bonjour. In France, we don't need boards with wheels to do tricks. We do the parkour.
What's flipping parkour?
I will demonstrate. Watch as I do the wall one. You try to do it 3 times, okay? Now we get fancy. Run up the wall and jump to do a wall flip, like so. Flips are flipping fun. Try to do a few wall flips. Now I show you how to grab onto the top of the wall. Try to shimmy from one marker to the other. Now you have learned what you need to do this combo, like so. Watch me combo without board with wheels.
Holy! That's freaking wild, man. Thanks for the lessons.
Attends, I have more tricks to show. Front and back tucks. Voila! You try a few. Front tuck, maintenant. You try a few.
Why are you staring at that pole?
I've been trying to do this trick I saw back in the day.
What's that?
I'll show you. It's called a knot spin. Ah! That bites! Ow, well maybe you can do it. Try to jump on a pole and knot a spin. Knot a spin on both of these poles for a few seconds each.
All right, homie. I'll teach you how to get more air off the ground. When you're ready to jump, do a boneless, and you'll get more air so you can reach higher areas. Try a few out.
right, man. If you want me to let you into the ranch, you need to bust some skills. Hey, watch me. Just run up the wall, do a wall flip, and land a non-spin on the pole. Tough guy, you do it.